God gives you a word.
Mungu hukupa neno.
Don't use what you are seeing.
Usitumie kile unachokiona.
To speak the word.
Kunena le neno.
God wants our country to be united as one.
Mungu anataka taifa letu liunganike kama moja.
Tell them that God wants our country.
Mungu anataka taifa letu.
Akatia God wants our country.
Mungu anataka nchi yetu.
To be united as one.
Liunganike kama moja.
Without division.
Asipo mgawanyika.
Tell somebody God is interested in our unity, not our division. And so this is what God wanted to do from the beginning. And that is the path that we must walk as a country. We must look for things that unite us. Kuliko zile vitu ambazo zinatu gawanisha.
More than the things that are causing us to divide.
If you are in marriage,
na iwapo uko kwenye ndoa,
don't concentrate on the things that divide you.
Usishughulike kwa ile mambo ambayo yatawagawanyisha.
Look for the things that make the friendship stronger.